Fortunately, I didn't get stuck at that light. If I had slowed down for another brief moment, I would have been stuck there. That would have sucked a whole lot. So anyway, on my way to the bank now. It's so nice of them to tell you that the sidewalk is closed. So far behind when it's actually, you know, safe to cross back across the street and walk back around again. Totally not thoughtful. Olive Garden. Love bullshit design parking.